Can you tell me why Ruby on Rails is better than Java? Ruby on Rails is known for its ease of creating new applications quickly, but I've heard it has headaches.
It does not handle large-scale enterprise operations, which is why Twitter and Groupon moved off of it.
What makes Ruby on Rails better than Java?
That's a matter of opinion.
Ruby on Rails is popular in Silicon Valley, and the basis of a lot of apps.
Ruby the language was designed with the Rails framework. This minimizes duplicate code and saves programmer time while improving the odds the code will work with minimal errors.
Speed and quality.
Java does not have a standard framework. That makes it harder to get streamlined code even when you use standard code modules from the expansive code libraries.
Java code reuse is overrated, when you realize that there is not even a standard variable naming convention like there is for Ruby.
Ruby doesn't require you to declare local variables, but it is not always clear how to access local variables and make unqualified method calls. You could end up calling a variable before you've assigned it.
Ruby is still pretty good.
Ruby on Rails doesn't have a coherent software upgrade plan. They don't make each version of Ruby backward compatible.
They do not upgrade Ruby nearly as often as they do Java.
When you upgrade Java, it is a rather straightforward update, like going to their site and running an update often with a click of a button.
Upgrades of Ruby may break things from time to time, but it is not necessary for security reasons as Java updates drive several times a year.
Ruby may have gems of code, but its documentation lacks luster. The documentation is sparse and often full of broken links.
That will improve with time.
If you want to slap together an app in record time, go with Ruby on Rails. Just realize it can go off the rails if you don't upgrade to a different platform once you hit it big.
I'd love to send out a tweet when that happens. And Twitter was developed via Ruby on Rails too.